What's your theory of playing spin bowling? I mean, every batsman has their own way of playing spin. What's your way?
I think I just always want to have a strong defence when I'm playing against spin. I think that's something that I'm fairly capable of. So I think my game plan in the last test was obviously I knew the conditions were best to bat first in, so I wanted to make the most of that opportunity and try and make sure we batted the whole first day. And yeah, that held the side in good stead, so hopefully I can continue in the next match.
How you developed that, you know, you're playing in Zimbabwe, it's not a spin or training camp, how you developed your defense?
I'm not too sure, to be honest. I think I did a lot of work with Lance Kuzner, the previous batting coach, when we came across to Bangladesh, and he told me some good things about getting my pad in front of my bat, things like that. And I think I've just worked hard at it. Obviously, like you say, Zimbabwe's not very spin-friendly conditions, but I think it's held me in good stead whenever I've come to the subcontinent. I've batted well against spin, so credit to him, probably.
The team has been in a good place after the last test. How much are you confident in the series?
Yeah, the team is in a good place. I think we know that this game is also going to be very, very challenging. It's obviously a different wicket, a little bit more of an unpredictable wicket, I think. So, and obviously we also know that the Bangladesh side is going to be up for the win. I mean, they've got a lot to play for as well. So I think it's going to be a tough game, but I think, you know, we've got the personnel in our squad to come out and do well again. So I think everybody's raring to go for the second test.
Was that the most memorable win of your career so far?
Yeah, I probably would say that. It's my first ever test win. So I think seven of the guys in the playing 11, it was our first ever test win. So it was very special for everybody. But I think a test series win away from home would be even more special.
How did Mabuta bowl?
Yeah, he's obviously a young guy. He's got so much talent. He's got a very bright future. And I think if Zimbabwe look after him and he continues to grow as a player, he's going to be fantastic for us in the future.
Anything else? You had to wait for a long time to get the ball in the last test. But when you got the ball, you put 4 wickets. You must be feeling confident now.
Yeah, the confidence built every time I get into the park since it was my first test match. And getting the 4 wickets in the second inning is a massive boost of confidence to me. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy. And I'm pretty happy that I did one in the second inning. So, yeah.
Bangladesh players supposed to be a good player of spin bowling, the Bangladesh batsmen actually. So what was your plan?
Yes, of course they are good players of spin, but not forgetting my processes. If I do my processes right, I think a good ball is a good ball, whatever you call it.
Do you follow any leg spinner in the world right now?
We all different in a certain way, but I always follow all leg spinners in the international circuit because there's always something that is similar to each other because we're all leg spinners. So try to look at what they do and how they get it right and all that. So yeah, I follow a lot of them. I can't mention them.
Your question is that varying the pace was the major impact that you had on that pace. Varying your pace.
Yes, as a spinner, that's one of your strengths. You need to be able to change your pace here and there and try to work out what the batsman is trying to do. So yeah, it's something that came out well on the day, and I'm quite happy.
How incredible were you playing in this supplement? You can almost touch it.
Wickets are different everywhere you go, but luckily I played here in my under 19, so I sort of know the wickets that are down here, so it's a plus on my side, so I'm quite happy.
The 4 wickets you got, which one will you cherish more?
Sorry?
The 4 wickets you got, which one will you cherish more?
Obviously the first wicket of Test cricket, that I'll forever cherish that and I'll remember that.
Thank you. Thank you.